Come on, come on, come on. Oh, come on, Gordon. Just tell me where we stand on DW Industries, all right? Fuck. Yeah, I'll hold.
Craig said I could use the phone. I don't understand. Did Craig say you could use the phone?
I could use somebody else's terminal. I gave you $90,000, for Christ's sake, and you want me not to know how my money's doing because some asshole spilled a tab on your fucking terminal.
Gonna be here long?
A minute, yeah.
Come on. Pardon me, asshole.
Well, you're a delicate young thing, aren't
you? Fuck you!
Gordon. Oh, no shit, really. Yeah, if it went from 60,000 to 40,000 in 3 fucking days, I guess it is sloping downward, you fucking jerk. Sell it all, and we'll short it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Listen to me. I want you to do me a favor, okay? I want you to call this guy at my office. Yeah, his name is Martin. Yeah, I'll call you back, okay? Thanks, I just had a mega.
I think you better leave.
Is there a problem?
Let's take this to the front office.
Wait a second, I don't understand. Is there a problem?
I want you out of here.
Why? Because I used your fucking phone? That was a $90,000 phone call, man. $90,000. $90,000, man! That's the stock market, babe! And it doesn't give a fuck if I'm in a hospital or not! Hey, the American Stock Exchange really doesn't care if some asshole makes $300 a week, says I can't use the fucking phone! I'm close, right, Craig? Like 310, maybe 315? Right? That's about it, right, isn't it, Craigie? Yeah, oh boy, big 307 a week. Boy, you gotta allocate that motherfucker, don't you? What's that, lean cuisine, maybe some pork and beans? Hey, why don't you get yourself another pair of those plastic shoes? Fine, you want me out of here? I'm fucking out of here. I'm gone! Motherfucker, look at his back! Fuck!
God, baby. The big fade.
Fucking A, baby. Fucking BC B2, man.
I'm out of here, asshole! Fuck you!